This is Frédéric Joliot-Curie. He was a physicist that lived between 1900 and 1958. He and his wife Irene discovered artificial radioactivity.